where we last left off.
Are you gonna throw it, or are you taking your coffee black these days?
Sadistic bastard. And now we press onward. Alright, so where am I going? Oh! Oh! Dude, that's awesome! Why is this? Beware. Hey, look, it's me in the background. Kinkoscope. Well, that was boring. Our prophet. This is like George Washington, except without with the beard. It looks like kind of Jesus.
He's white Jesus.
Isn't that the prettiest white girl you've ever seen?
That's racist!
Ooh. Hello.
We have company.
We do indeed.
Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
Sure.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked.
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
Dogs. Box phone.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
Where do I go?
If I could hook onto them with this skyhook.
Oh. Whoa!
The damn hook must be magnetized.
Woo! Oh. Oh. Oh, Morty! Oh, I got an achievement. You guys can't see it because I'm recording the game only. That's not good.
Open the covers!
Oh shit, that's not good. Can't move. Oh yeah, I forgot. Why is it called salt, first of all? That's just not cool. Turn fire. So this guy, Comstock, has racist law or whatever. It's not cool. Not funny. It's not whatever. It's just not cool. Racism is not cool.
Expect these poor Negroes to do. How they treat them. It was bound to happen.
Violence is. Tim, the one they're after. Go.
We're in need of your assistance.
They're here.
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Yeah, so while you guys suffer. That was good. Shit, they found me. Money!
Ammo.
Come on, I don't want to lose all my health. Ah. Another fireman. This is ridiculous. Yep. Run, pedestrians.
You ain't nothing special.
Are you fucking serious? This is a weird death system. Are you fucking gone? There we go. Oh my god, the fuck. Hold on a second. This is gross. KKK members. Oh my god. Right here. Where am I going? What is this infusion? Now I have more salts. That doesn't mean I have more. No. I am not that as evil as they seem. They attacked me, first of all. Oh, I'm going this way. I'm being honest, they attacked me, first of all. I could... Wait, am I full on? Oh, I only have 4. Give me your money. Dude, that's only 5 Silver Eagle. A waste of salt.
Sweet Mother of Columbia, why do we worship 3 symbols in your memory? We worship the sword so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
Jeez, that's dark. Holy shit! Birds! Evil man! Prepare to get put on fire. That's birds. Oh, there he is! If you can teleport, that's bullshit! Bird's got blood on it. Murder of crows.
Summoned murderous crows. Hold and release to create a nest trap.
So basically, I'm like the Crow Man, Batman. Boom! Get him! Get him! Dude, they're covered in blood, holy shit. Fucking... Just die. You just got attacked by crows, my dude. That is just sad. Gloves, burning hang. What? Hold on. What? How do I? There we go. Equip.
Why do we worship 3 symbols in your memory? We worship the sword so that we might avenge you.
Woohoo! Monument Island from that station.
The city with eyes. We worship the coffin because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
Woohoo! Guess we'll fucking go. You guys are just throwing your lives away to a fucking guy that can regenerate health. But eating shit. I don't think you can do that. Can you do that? I can't do that in real life. I tried eating an apple once when I got a cut on my finger, and it didn't work. Suspicious. Yes, I can possess humans now. What the fucking ghost people? Dude, now possession is way more useful. And he's dead. Never mind, not as useful as I thought it was. Fire! What'd I miss? Why is it? I don't get it. Lamb? It's not even a lamb, it's a human, I think. Unless they had bestiality. You know what I mean? It's kind of exhausting, fighting all these people. Oh, fuck yeah. Gun. Woo! Get out of my way. And he walks upon. It's Comstock.
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great, and he repented he had made man on the earth. Rain. 40 days and 40 nights of the stuff. And he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends, even God is entitled to a do-over. And what is Columbia if not another Ark? For another time.
Dude, Comstock knows what's up. This place is going down to the ground because of me. How can you not see me from here? Hello! You'll cripple me. Never heard that one before. I'll cripple you! Boom.
Some elevation I can probably reach it.
Elevation. Oranges. Pistol ammo and eagles. I fucking love this. What the fuck? Guys are just the worst soldiers I've ever met. Long way. Maybe I should change the graphics. There, that's a lot better. Sorry about that, guys.
Gotta find the controls to take this thing to Monument Island. It's okay.
I'm just a prophet, Crawford. So I don't have to. Amen.
Amen.
What the fuck are you doing?
Jesus! Out of here.
Oh crap, I don't want to die. Woohoo! What the fuck was that girl doing? What the fuck, mate? I was gonna kill her because she was gonna drop it, but she would have dropped it anyways by dying. And, I just wasted ammo, didn't I? I have some money. I'm gonna spend it on health. Actually, I should save up for some shit. Fuck is Anna, first of all? Ooh.
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs. Yes, sir. They got a dog by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on.
What's this? Dude, I am. I like that guy. Why is it changing color? Oh, that's just not. Nah, I cleaned it. Yay, wonderful. Ah, I know what that was. I'm not gonna say it.
What the hell are they doing to her?
I couldn't move my mouse for a second there. Heal me under the milk. Golden stethoscope. The answer is yes, Morty. You just have to be a genius. Shut up, radio. She's kind of pretty. Sorry about me keep doing the thing. This is weird. So weird. Oh, so she sings. What's her name, by the way? This is so fucking weird. They watch her do everything. Even dance.
One thing to imagine one's future,
and another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor, because they are the train which takes me to his station. And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. But the false shepherd is coming to lead my lamb astray. I will not board that train until she is safe from his deceptions.
Yeah, buddy, keep dreaming. I got it. Oh. Specimen observation. The Watcher? What the? Dude, this is fucking creepy! She's adorable. Is that Elizabeth? I don't know. Dining room. Let me in! Before she leaves! It's like a fucking play, I swear to God. Oh, so this is where she painted the... Fucking swear to God, this girl's like special or something.
His job's getting worse all the time.
Yeah, because they had to kill people.
What makes the girl different? I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
Exactly. Time to say hello. God.
Hello.
And I scared her.
Hey, knock it off.
Stop it.
Will you stop it?
Not here to hurt you.
Who are you?
My name is DeWitt. Friend, come to get you out.
Get away. Are you real?
Real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute. I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it. You're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
Yay, you
did.
The fuck is that thing? It sounds like a fucking bird. Bird. Wait, it's destroying
this job to keep me locked up in here.
We'll see about that.
Jesus.
Why did you come here?
What the fuck?
This way, come on!
What?
Hurry!
What the fuck is that?
Call the elevator!
What?
Press the button!
Stop!
Why did they put me in here? What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower.
Yeah. Hey, look, elevator's here. Jesus Christ, Booker, you don't know what you're doing, do you? Never saved a girl from a tower. Whoa, that's like a bird thingy. I was right. Quickly, we must fly. Oh shit! Dude, this thing is ruthless! Alright. As long. Oh my god, there goes the fucking tower! Oh my god. Dude, so many tough curves! And it. It took out the bridge. Whoa! I'm dead. And it's got me. Ugly, that's why you can't fight me. Alright, everybody. I'm coming.
Anna!
It's like that. Rachel! I'm saved.
No, it's me, Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here. almost drowned. You need to...
I said, I'm fine. Just...
Do you hear that? It's music.
Go on, I just...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. Joy.
And we are dead.
Where is she?
Where is she? Are we on the ground? Or is this sand place? Sand air. Burn. I need food. Right. I think this is a good place to end the video.
Hey, I'm looking for a young girl wearing a white blouse, brown hair, blue eyes.
Fuck you. Yeah.